For both of you guys, I mean, you've been talking about this day coming, it's going to turn for a long time now. To do it here against Duke in this fashion, what do you
most excitement? The month of January was rough for us, really rough, but guys didn't hang their heads. Coach never stopped preaching with the things that we worked on, and we stayed in the gym, and it finally paid off. We've been right there so many times. I can't tell you how many games that we lost by 5 points. So it's just a little things that came down and bite us in the end of a lot of games, but this game, we really stepped up, and you know, we had some mistakes at the end, but we kept fighting, kept going through it.
I mean, to piggyback what he said, I mean, we just stayed composed. I mean, we didn't ever like break or fold or anything. We just stuck to our game plan and just went into every game like we knew we could win.
For both of you guys, very tight game against Xavier earlier in the week. What was the mindset going into this one after barely losing in that game?
I mean, the mindset was the same. We just trying to go out there. We just try to break the ice. I mean, and today we did it. So I mean, we just happy, but we can't stop there. We gotta keep on pushing.
Especially once you guys went small. Did you feel like you guys had an advantage against them in terms of going off the dribble? It seemed like you guys were confident. Every possession down, you're trying to take them off the dribble pretty much.
I mean, that was a game plan, to get the big involved in the pick and roll and just try to attack the bigs. It was a lot of foul trouble on their side, so I mean, we just try to get them out of the game.
Here on the left.
For both of you, down the stretch when it was close, Duke hit a couple shots, you and Grayson exchanged threes, but you stayed disciplined. Can you talk about your teammates and how you didn't get too hard on yourselves and kept the game at pace?
I say we stay composed. I mean, we've been down that road before. I mean, we just ain't wanna let a game slip away from us. I mean, because we had a lead, they cut into it. But I mean, we just stay composed.
Since the losing streak was going on, you guys were so close so many times. Was there a point in this game where you thought like, oh, and here's where it goes wrong again, or were you able to sort of keep that blocked out?
There's never a point in any game when guys just think, oh, like, it's about to go wrong or this is where it goes wrong. We lose games because we make mental mistakes, and so it's not really going wrong, it's on us. It's the things that we do each game. When we go in and we watch film, we lose a different way. Xavier game before, it was free throws that cost us this game. We came in, we locked in, and we knocked down the free throws that were necessary. We got the loose balls we needed to, we got the rebounds that we needed to. Those are all things that hurt us before. We learned from experiences. So things just kind of look the same as the game comes on, and we, you know, we're starting to learn, like, okay, now we can't let the same thing beat us twice.
How you doing, guys? You guys, first of all, congratulations on the win. You know, the game was tight leading into the halftime break. Is there anything specific that Coach Mullen kind of told you to kind of will your second half performance?
Nothing different from what he usually tells us. Singles, one possession at a time. He made an emphasis. We were right there. They were up. They were up at the half, and we just had to come out and make a statement and set the tone first 4 minutes of the second half, which we did. We came out, and I feel like that our team as a whole, collectively, we hit them in the mouth and we knocked them off balance, and we kept our foot down. We didn't let them regain. We didn't let them regain the lead. We stayed composed, and we kept doing what we needed to do to get the win.
How you could go through a shoot like you did and then just knock off one of the top teams in the country today?
Confidence. Our team, like, I feel like our team has never lost their confidence. In the games that we played, nobody's hung their head. Like I said, we lost games by 5 or less points. So it was never a lack. We didn't ever feel like it was a lack of talent. It was just mental mistakes that we were making coming down the stretch. We hang in games, we do what we're supposed to do, but coming down the stretch, we make those mistakes. So this game, we made an emphasis, and we talked at the medias and every time out, like, no mental mistakes. We can't have mental mistakes. We had to keep reiterating that, because that's something that kills us. And down the stretch, we didn't make those mental mistakes that we had before.
Martin, when you look at knocking off people, when you still plenty of basketball left, how does this help set you guys up now for the next couple of weeks?
I mean, it's big. I mean, just to get a win on the board, I mean, just to start fresh. I mean, we got three three game stretch. I mean, so we gotta go number one Nova. So I mean, we just it was great for us to get our like our confidence at an all-time high.
Shamar, over here. Duke cuts the lead to one, and there's only 5 seconds on the shot clock when you have the ball in your hands and you put up that three-pointer. Did you know the second you caught that ball, you wanted to take that three on that possession?
I mean, the shot clock was winding down. Coach wanted me to curl off a screen and try to take the shot. So, I did as he said. I mean, I was confident taking it, and it went in.
Guys, coming into this game, did you feel like you had something to prove? And what does it mean to you to win at the Garden?
I feel like coming into every game, we have something to prove. We're in conference play right now. Duke's not in our conference, but this is the middle of conference play, and it's not easy. And we've seen that. So we always have something to prove. Yeah, we're playing Duke, you know, St. John's, Duke rivalry. It's a big game, Coach K, Coach Mullen. So it's a really big game. So, yeah, we have something to prove, but it's nothing different from any other game that we play.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, getting a win in the Garden, I mean, it's home court to us, so it always feels good to win here.
Thanks, guys.